Hello everyone, Spectrum Sketch here. Today I'm going to be filming a battle of me versus Diantha. I've battled her before, but I just felt like that it would be fun to film it. Plus, I have some really funny Uber Pokemon right now, like hacks on hacks on hacks, so I'm just kind of testing them out. So let's get started. This is my shiny 6 IV Latias. Speaking of Flamazard, it's a shiny Charmeleon that I got today. It was kind of random. I was expecting a shiny Ponyta or something. Here, I'll show you the Arceus, or however the heck you want to pronounce it. Goodness, the lighting is so bad. Oh my goodness. Okay, that's a little better. Judgment. Signature move, you know. Shadow Force. Can't believe this Arceus has no Shadow Force. Just a moment. Sorry, I want to see if the lighting's a bit better when I have the lights on. That seems a bit nicer. I'm going to keep battling with this because I'm going to show you it knows Roar of Time, so... Yes. What? Bull. Crap. Ow, that's going to hurt. That's going to hurt. Okay. Crit. Well, crap. That sludge bomb. No, that's gonna do like nothing. Ah, I got the poison. Evasion. Hehe. There's my Shadow Force. I'll switch into the shiny Mew after this. I'm gonna see if I can just keep spamming Metronome. By the way, this is like one of my favorite Pokemon themes. For some reason, I just love Diantha's music. It's so cool. There we go. Here's my shiny Mew. I'll switch. Just to show you some stuff. And I would show you my shiny Charizard, but A, it doesn't have the Megastone. And B, it's only level 37. I was actually training it from a shiny Charmeleon that I found in the Friends Quarry. So, yeah. Metronome. Just because. Just for the lulz. Wonder Room. Whatever that is. Defense and special defense flat. Oh, gosh. Oh, gee. Ow. I'm not gonna use that again. Dazzling Gleam? I know, I'm just probably gonna... Oh, yay! Did a lot. Ow. I know that if he hits me with another crunch, I'll die, so I need to Dazzling Gleam him. It looks so cute when it moves. The little Mew, with the shiny Mew. No, there's an awful glare on the bottom screen, but it was either that or the top screen. Sorry, guys. Flamazard! Yes. Gorgeist. Switch. What do we think? Let's use my Talent Flame. Raised it up from a level 2, so this one's not hacked at all. But just to chill all my Pokemans. Jeez. Fly. I like Fly, because it can't be hit by a lot of moves. It was Phantom Force? Oh, yeah. Well, you know, it's just no fun. Burned. Heh. So much status condition. Yeesh. Wonder Room wore off? Boo. Die. There we go. Now, I think I'm gonna switch into Blastoise, depending on what this next one is. Gardevoir? Oh, I like Gardevoir. I'm gonna defeat it with Squirt. Squirtaderp. Here's Squirtaderp. Squirt. I named it as a Squirtle, and then it evolved into a Blastoise, and I always thought that it was funny. It's like Squirt, and it's like huge and bulky and massive. Huh, well, I have a shiny Gardevoir right now. It's pretty cool. Her name is Juliet, and she's timid. You know, that's always a good nature. I think. Might have been modest was the nature that everyone's being crazy about. I don't know. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Ow, 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 ow. Ooh. I don't know if I'll be able to take this. That bulk. I'm gonna switch. I don't wanna end this battle on hacks. You know, it's kind of a thing. I don't like to just end big battles on hacks. No. Nope, 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 nope. Oh my gosh, it's still alive. Okay. Fly. I can't remember if Thunderbolt hits if you're in the sky. Because it might. Oh no, it doesn't. Okay. Because I know that there are like those certain moves. Ew. Oh. Sweet. Alright. Diantha is one of the easiest to leave for. She's pretty easy, just knock her out. Of course, I did use some hacks. But anyway, that was a fun battle, and we got to listen to a really cool theme and see a few cool shinies. And I got tons of money. And I evolved my Charmeleon, so go through the whole yada yada process here. That positive hope for the future and the warm feelings that fill your heart. Those things can never be exhausted. They will never run out, not ever. If you just find a way to share them with others, I know you'll have a happy life. I love how Pokemon, like, tries to be deep. Come along, my dear Emma. I know where we're going next. I know, too. Because I've been here before. So many times I'll just get my party together, and then I'll just have, like, one really low-level Pokemon, and then by the end they'll be, like, level 30 or something. Alright. The little Diantha animation is so pretty. Like, I like her little outfit, and her design is cute. We will record your experience and the glory that you've shown in facing the Pokemon League here in this grand hall using hacks. This will be your and your Pokemon's legacy. Come, Emma. Your love for your Pokemon and the way that those Pokemon gave everything they had in battle for you. We'll record them all right here for eternity. Now saving your adventure. Wow. shiny Mew. Awesome, Arceus. Yay, Flamazard! I caught him today. Congratulations on becoming the Pokemon League champion. Yay! I love how pretty it is. Look at all of the rainbows and my amazing trainer sprite. Can I get out of it now? Okay. And credits. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. That was a pretty fun battle. It was nice. It's kind of fun to just sweep, and I got tons of money too. So, anyway, like, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.